From Carnegie Hall in New York City, the Saucony Vacuum Oil Company is bringing you the 22nd and final program in the winter series with Arturo Toscanini and the NBC Symphony Orchestra. Our old Wagner broadcast will continue in a moment with Arturo Toscanini conducting the Oiverture and Baccanale in Wagner's opera, Tannhauser.
Thank you.
due to operational difficulties, there is a temporary pause in our broadcast from Carnegie Hall.
Thank you.
Arturo Toscanini and the NBC Symphony Orchestra have just played the overture and baccanale from Tannhauser. And this broadcast concert being brought to you by the Saponi Vacuum Oil Company. Our concert continues now with a prelude to Wagner's only comic opera, Die Meistersinger of Nuremberg.